The Risen Christ, Gregorio Fernández. The Risen Christ is a small statue by Gregorio Fernández, an artist who led the transition to Baroque sculpture in Castile from his large studio in Valladolid. It was most likely the image that crowned the tabernacle or display niche or expositor for a monstrance in one of the altarpieces made by the sculptor. The image of Christ's victory over death shows the artist's mastery of anatomical representation and restrained expression. While guarding the modesty of the figure, the red cloak allows the carefully sculpted anatomy of Christ, designed in a style that is both classical and naturalist, to be appreciated.